Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers, you gon' end up rice and vegetables.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Sugar Sean O'Malley and Brian Carroll.
You ready?
Well, always great to be back on the left coast as we get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Great to have you with us as always. Staying busy here in the clinch. Now goes to the knee to the body. Change the complexion of this one. And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe. Knee to the body here in side control. Oh, he landed a near perfect knee strike there. Solid strike on the ground.
Big body punch.
One underhook. Oh, O'Malley gets back up, back into his comfort zone. And they separate. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Nice defense there, huge block. Oh, and he tags him with the straight, beautifully placed there by O'Malley.
He clipped him with an uppercut.
Oh!
Kicked him in the face!
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Finds his range with the jab. Carraway gets in the clinch.
And he goes to the knee to the body.
Carraway's got double underhooks. Oh, and there is another knee. He throws that knee almost as if it's a punch. He's landed.
Oh, nice takedown.
Slams into the canvas with authority. Now the hammer fist here by Carraway. Able to land the left hand there.
Look at that transition.
Nice elbow there.
He's trying to go after an arm here. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's gonna sit back.
He might get a finish here.
Break the grip. He really made it look easy. Round's about to end, sunk in that submission and got the victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you could tell Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliato's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes,